to be inspired is great, but to be an inspiration is an honor. I am highly honored and feel privileged to introduce the guest of honor of this valedictory function, Professor K. Ilagu. He was former professor and head Department of Pharmaceutics, College of Pharmacy, MMC, Chennai. He is professor and head Department of Pharmaceutics, Pachamuthu College of Pharmacy, Dharmapuri. Sir has 3 years of industrial experience from the year 1983 to 1986. He has contributed his service in Tamil Nadu government around 35 years. He has got his M.Pharm degree in the year 2007 in Tamil Nadu, Dr. M.G.R. Medical University, Chennai, and received his B.Pharm degree in the year 1982 from Madurai Kamaraj University. He has won the Best Teacher Award from the Tamil Nadu Dr. M.G.R. Medical University in November 2012. He is the life member of various professional bodies like APTA, IPGA and IPA. He is the president of Tamil Nadu Government Pharmacy College Teachers Association and serves a member of Expert Committee for Establishing Drug Testing Laboratory and R&D Facility at National Institute of Siddha, Chennai. He has acted as an examiner and inspector of various academic institutions. Sir has received the grant of Rs. 15 lakhs from AICTE in Modrop scheme for the financial year 2011-12. He has also received the grant from Tamil Nadu State Council for Science and Technology in Guided Student Project scheme for the financial year 2012-13, entitled Formulation and Evaluation of Azathioprine-Loaded Silver Nanoparticles for the Treatment of Rheumatoid Arthritis. Sir has presented more than 70 scientific papers in various national and international conferences. With this intellectual introduction, I would like to welcome the guest of honor to share his cultured thoughts on this felicitous occasion. Thank you all.